Back in those Easy Rider days, the 1960s and 70s, and especially on the American racing scene, Buco motorcycle helmets were immensely popular. They had the dashing style of the Edwards Air Force Base jet fighter pilot, and they had the trim, light, efficient design of U.S. military gear. So many riders were wearing Bucos, it seemed the company had a monopoly on helmets. Then, almost overnight, Buco helmets went out of production. New safety requirements made helmets bigger and heavier, and the clean, efficient style of the vintage Buco had to go. Meanwhile, in Tokyo, Japan, Hiroshi Okamoto was producing high-quality reproductions of American military clothing and becoming famous for it. His company, called Toys McCoy Products, made and sold U.S. Army Air Force flight jackets. Jackets well known as the A2, the G1, and the B3. Toys McCoy focused on two areas, high quality and personal service. And Okamoto was soon awarded the rights to offer the Steve McQueen collection, military gear as worn by McQueen in the film The Great Escape. Okamoto's next project? Bring the vintage Buco motorcycle helmet back into production. He knew he could make an exact replica of the original Buco shell, but he had to find a way to produce a high-strength styrofoam liner, a liner that would pass Japan's strict SG standard and protect the rider. After much trial and error and many prototypes, he succeeded. He developed a high-strength liner that didn't have to be thick and heavy. Then he added his own design of padding to make the helmet amazingly comfortable, and a special paint to reproduce the 1960s style finish. To promote the introduction of the new Moto Buco, Okamoto bought the Harley chopper used in the film Easy Rider and staged a world-class photo opportunity, a road trip on the legendary U.S. Route 66. And on that trip, he wore his celebrated Moto Buco Daredevil helmet. Okamoto's new Moto Buco soon became a huge success in Japan. He was offering his customers a high-quality helmet in a wide variety of colors and graphics, and each new release sold out quickly. It was time to put the Moto Buco into the world's marketplace. And another company, noted for its excellence, became the exclusive distributor. Collezioni Giappone would offer the Moto Buco, and only on the internet. This would reduce marketing and distribution expenses, and allow the company to offer the highest quality Moto Buco with full service at the lowest price. To make international ordering and delivery easy for customers all over the world, a state-of-the-art website was developed. Customers simply click on helmet photos for full details. Then, on a simple order form, they check off size and quantity. There is no need to calculate complicated shipping charges. You can get your Moto Buco helmet shipped to you anywhere in the world by EMS, express mailing service, for one low fee, only 1,200 Japanese yen. That's about $12 U.S. And shipping is insured up to 20,000 yen. Paying is easy too, with PayPal. So you can buy with no risk and no service charges. The new Moto Buco is an amazing reproduction. It's manufactured from all new materials. And it's been re-engineered to meet Japan's strict safety standards for big bikes on public roads. Of course, safety requirements in other countries may be different, and it's possible that the Moto Buco may not be approved by local authorities everywhere as it is in Japan. So, don't forget to read the disclaimer for the terms of sale before you buy. If the success of the Moto Buco worldwide mirrors its success in Japan, Moto Buco helmets will sell out quickly. Serious buyers will order soon because most designs are limited and may not last long before they're gone. After this grand opening sales campaign ends, this website will offer many other new products. So bookmark the site and come back often to see what's new. And to get your Moto Buco helmet in the size and design you want, order now. The legendary Moto Buco helmet is brought to you by Collezione Giappone S.P.A.